keep that tension on there, and then take a wrap off. Yeah, that'll be fine. Just steady it. And just cut slowly through it and see what it does. So it'll probably just start want to go that way a little bit. So if we can get it off, and then it'll probably come towards me, but hopefully it's got enough weight on that button to come down. You've got a few dead bits flinging off. Yeah, go on, mate. Just watch your face. Hang up. Trying to keep the collateral damage down to a minimum. Yeah, good stuff, mate. Good stuff.